Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to Sappy's reaction video. And today I am reacting to Stray Kids Hyunjin Artist of the Month Motley Crue cover. Okay, you guys have suggested this on my channel constantly, so I'm now confident to react to it. Okay. 3, 2, 1. This is too intense, I'm sorry. Is that a real tattoo? Oh my god. Wow. That was an intense expression from him, that he is really like possessed into the song. The vibration on the leg, pam pam pam. The eyes, the crazy eyes. Wow. That was beautiful. Kind of been sticking up. No more been speaking up. Chain is so heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang, yeah. I see you with clips. Where's my broke stitch? My whip from fast. Here's the thing. I usually don't like it when dancers are fixing their hair too much, but if this one is super cool. Damn, this is what I like about Hyunjin. When he is dancing like this, he is not caring whether he has to look good on camera. He is really giving 100% expression, like really possessed with the song, really possessed with the lyrics and the choreography. He's not trying to look handsome on the camera, like trying to look cool. If he has to look scary, he will look scary. And in this one, it's a very, very scarily beautiful. You know what I mean? Very clear, precise movement. Oh, very smooth. You have to be very, very good in isolating your body in that way, because you move a lot of body parts one by one, like pam pam pam, tap tap tap, pam pam pam. See that? That was a micro movement, not a big movement. You have to be very good in isolation. Beautiful. Look at the way he maintains his hand. It's so graceful. Look at the finger. So beautiful. He's not overdoing it, I love it. Proper amount of energy. Not too crazy. Damn, the way he maintains the energy. Bum. You're really locking all of your muscles on the core. A lot of locking, like crunching, you know. What you gonna do? Did you see the hand? Did you see the finger? It's vibrating. Look at it. What you gonna do? Nice. Pull up with the crew. When I'm on the juice, I like that, I like that, I like that, I like that. Oh my god, perfect oscillation, precise. Definitive, very, very neat. Dun, 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 dun. Coordination, different level. That was a very hard move, actually. He makes it look so easy, but it's actually very, very hard because you have to maintain your core muscle. You're not putting your weight on the hand when he is switching his legs. This part. It's all core muscle. See, he's like on the air, like floating. Crazy. A lot of crunching, seriously, that was hard. If you try that at home, you will sore. It'll sore on your body. Yes! He is maintaining his eyes on camera. Yeah, that was a very, very hard choreo. Only he can do it. Wow. That was so advanced. Okay, Hyunjin just being perfect, Hyunjin. Okay, that's me reacting, fangirling and analysis on Motley Crue covered by Stray Kids, Hyunjin Artist of the Month. I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope you guys like it. And if you guys have any comments, suggestions on Stray Kids video I can react to, just type it down below in the comment section. I will reply to you. And don't forget to click like and subscribe on my channel. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.